Family, on behalf of our staff and our director, we'd like to offer you our most sincere condolences in your loss and say that it is truly an honor for us that you've chosen Riverside National as father, grandfather, your loved one, and your friend, and your brother and sister's final resting place. As we are veterans, caring for veterans, and their families. This afternoon, our world's finest United States Navy and Naval Sea Cadet team will be performing military honors that will consist of the rifle volley, the playing of taps, and the folding and presentation of the colors to this young man, the next of kin grandson. The rifle volley will take place behind us on the hill. It'll be extremely loud. Small children or anyone with sensitive hearing, please cover your ears. Again, it's extremely loud. During the playing of taps, we ask that you place your right hand over your heart. Any veterans or uniformed personnel, please render a proper military salute to our fallen American hero. Family, friends, what you're about to witness this afternoon is not for sale. Not at any price, nor for any cost. You see, it simply cannot be purchased. But it was earned by your loved one and your friend. When he put on that Navy uniform and selflessly went into harm's way during the Vietnam War, in defense of the very freedom and democracy we as Americans cherish each day. He continued his public service for over 35 years with the Los Angeles Police Department and their finest. These sailors that you see before you and these men and women in uniform, they carry on that fine tradition. And let me remind each and everyone present this afternoon that freedom certainly is never free. So if you can at this time, please rise for military honors. Ben Officer, take charge.
Under guard. That's it. Huh. Rifle team commander, prepare to fire three volleys. You burn it down.
Ah! sir. On behalf of the President of the United States, the United States Navy, and a grateful nation, please accept this flag for your grandfather's honorable and dedicated service.
They are requesting your presence back in the road for a recast to share your memories of William with you, with the family there. They knew him as father, grandfather, brother. They don't know him like you do, but help them to understand him the way that you do. Once again, this does conclude the services for William Cornelius Driver Sr. You may come back to the cemetery after 4:30 today or any day between sunrise and sunset. A temporary marker will be placed on the grave until the permanent marker is placed in approximately 2 months. The family will have a map to his gravesite today. If you come to the cemetery and do not know the location, you can stop at the administration building. There's a kiosk there. Type his name in and a map will be provided for you. Thank you so very much.